Recently, various media platforms have been flooded with videos of parents showering their children at school with different notes of Ugandan shillings in the form of success cards, or call it money flowers, as they wish them success in their final UNEB examinations, which are ongoing. The State Minister for Higher Education, John Chrysostom Muingo, has reacted to this act, saying it's uncalled for and besides, it makes Ugandan money appear like it has lost value. He therefore urged parents to give respect to the money, adding that gifting money bouquets to the children at schools can negatively impact the learners who don't have the opportunity to be given such gifts.
Okuleta sente uzimansa mansa wano. Omwana atalina sente oyinza okumuyisa obubi. Atalina sente n'agayala n'okugayala n'atabeera motivated. So ndoza kintu kikulu tufenga fali mu education, tukyekkaanye, tukisome, ate yatu
With the primary 7 candidates set to sit for their primary leaving examinations next week, Muingo sounded a strong warning to the school head teachers to desist from denying the students who have registered for exams but have not completed fees a chance to sit for their exams. He stressed that once found guilty, such school administrators will have to be arrested.
Consequences may end many of you in prison, as it happened in Makindye.
The minister raised the concern during the inauguration of the new chairperson of the Uganda National Examinations Board at the function which was held at the UNEB offices in Chambogo, Nakawa Division. At this function, Professor Mary Okwakol handed over office to the new chairperson, Professor Celestino Obua. During the handover, Okwakol pointed out a number of achievements during her tenure in office, including putting in place the UNEB Act, which has greatly helped in dealing with the challenge of exam malpractice due to the heavy penalties it carries. She, however, noted that UNEB still faces the challenge of inadequate funding, which the government needs to address.
Our budget cuts. Quite regularly, the Minister of Finance has announced budget cuts. Although some of these have been reinstated at later time, the timeliness of board activities is negatively affected.
The incoming chairperson of UNEB, Professor Celestino Bua, made the commitment to fully serve in order to make the country's education sector continue thriving.
That I humbly accept, but at the same time I pray that God gives me guidance and courage to do what is required to serve this country, but also to fulfill the wishes of my predecessor, that the legacy that she has set continues.
Report by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.